call Crime Stoppers.
And a massive fire in the Bronx tore through buildings and left one firefighter with minor injuries. The fire started late last night in a tire shop at the Cross Bronx Park Expressway and White Plains Road. It quickly spread to other businesses, as you can see, growing to three alarms. More than 130 first responders were working the scene. Investigators now looking into what caused that fire. Along